Part one of making artwork for a gallery in Padstow. If you've not seen my work before, I'm building a coral reef, so this is always the first step to creating the reef. So I'll start with the base layers of texture, because this helps me kind of map out where I'm going to add the coral, and I think it also adds dimension once all the elements have been added. I'm just adding a little bit of lighter paint to add a bit more definition.